welcome back to Channel 6 News. I'm your host, Yakir Abelow. As you can see, we are in our traveling studio. Let's see what the Abelow family did to finish up their road trip to Boston.
Here we are in Plymouth Plantation. This is where the first Americans came to live here. And let's see what they did and how they lived here in the 1600s.
London, things were very hard.
Very hard? What was hard about London?
My husband died and I was living in the city with two little boys and no one else.
We're home.
Okay guys, we're home in Plymouth.
Come everyone. Here
we are walking through Plymouth Plantation. Peacefully, a loving family, enjoying each other's company.
Right, and the grape.
And enjoying the grape. Here we are at famous Quincy Market in Boston, shopping for sunglasses.
Looks like they enjoyed in the second day as much in the first. We're gonna take a quick commercial break and we'll be right back to see what they did on their way back to Riverdale.
Nou, dit is dus de huiskamer. En dan komen we hier bij de slaapkamer.
Oh ja.
Met.
Channel 6 News, we're going to take a quick look at what the Abelow family did on their way back to Riverdale after they finish up their road trip to Boston.
Friday, June 26th, leaving our apartment, and we're going to drive back to New York and spend Shabbat with the Shears in Passaic. And on the way, we're going to stop in the submarine, which we couldn't go to on Tuesday, so we can't wait and hopefully have a good day.
Bye!
Bye!
We're here and the base is open. Looks like that submarine was really cool. I'd also like to mention that the Abelow family went to the Shears that Shabbat to celebrate Panina and Zach's Shabbat Shavar Bachot. Thank you for watching Channel 6 News. I'm your host, Yakir Abelow. I'd also like to mention that if you guys find a funny commercial that you'd like and think that I should put it in the video, please send me an email and I'll hopefully put it in. Also, if you have like a birthday or a funny joke you'd like to mention that you want me to say out, please just call my manager, 07, I'm joking, there's no manager, but just send me an email for a funny commercial, joke, or birthday, and I'll put it in the video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.